Hey guys, it's Edmund. I'm here at the corporate office of Gone Life, 4700 Airport Way. It's an amazing place to be. Absolute blessing. I'm actually making this video today because it's insane that more people don't do this. And I'm talking about young kids in specific because we have all day. We have all the time in the world. And time is something we're never going to be able to get back.
This St. Louis, Missouri. Thanks to Catherine Dunham for giving my pops his glory. He came down with his crown and a dream to change the world in a free, uplifting world. And that's all he ever won. My mom came a little after, gave birth to my brother.
Boss
Actor Wiggins, how you doing, Spear?
Congratulations on hitting diamond, brother. Hey, you deserve it. I really
appreciate it.
You
deserve it. Welcome to the Players Club, baby.
Thank you, man.
Yes, sir.
Here's
inspiration.
You might
as
inspiration.
I love you, brother.
Freedom. 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 Everything I have, everything I own. All my mistakes, fam, you already knew. I wanna be. I wanna be free. So I search to find my
freedom.
Yeah.
Freedom.
You know, 3 years ago I was one of those guys. I was 21 years old. I was working at a gym for $12 an hour. And I wasn't happy, but I was pretending to be. Huge low in my life. And I finally got sick and tired of being sick and tired of being sick and tired of being average and mediocre. I finally was like, these people have everything I want.
And because of that, I didn't care.
Just launched it. It's coffee. Do you drink coffee?
Yeah. I'm too busy.
Yeah. No, I appreciate that. My business partner is out here
right
for
here.
A couple days. Can I give you my business card?
Because they know how I get down. Far enough from another time.
Question, do you believe in magic? Well, 3 years ago, absolutely not. Magic is, it's false, it's fake, it doesn't exist. And you know, after this journey, actually it's been a 4-year journey of opening up my mind, or at least trying to. You know, our mentor says, the mind can't work unless it's open. And yeah, guys, absolutely believe in magic, you know? I'm coming back to Portland, and we've got 90 days to get people to GLU. 90 days, according to Eric Warren, just about every other multimillionaire in network marketing, they say it can change your life. So these next 90 days, they're gonna fly by. But there's actually a lot of hours in 90 days. And if you wanna...
Hey guys, I'm here with an incredible human being. And I just wanna let you guys know that before I met this man, I had never read a book in my life, okay? And when I met him, I wasn't listening to what he was actually saying, but once I finally listened, you know, it's kinda like when the student is ready, the teacher appears. And I'm just going to let you guys know, once I finally started listening, I was like, man, if a guy's created 44 millionaires, and he has a book, maybe I should read it, okay? And it has changed my life.
You can do this. Proud of you.